Hey guys, it's Operation. Today, sorry, I'm on my laptop today. We're playing just a different game, as you can see on the title screen. And you'll see what game I'm actually playing. Yeah. Pretty amazing intro. I give it a 11 out of 10. I give this game a 12 out of 2. Yeah. That's how amazing it is. It's just a great game. And me and my brother were at a place here in where I live. And it's called Video Games Plus. And I was like, man, I want that game. My brother's like, here, you can buy it. I'm like, okay. I am fine with buying this game. It is such a great game. If you don't have it, I recommend you should buy it. It costed me like $20, even though I think it's a $40 game. So we're gonna play some multiplayer. We're gonna play Team Vanquish and Guardians of the Graveyard, not Gnome Bomb. We're just gonna play Team Vanquish and Guardians of the Graveyard. I'm gonna be using, if we're the plants, I'm probably gonna be using a pea shooter. And if we're the zombies, I'm probably gonna be using the All-Star. So that's what I'm gonna do, or I'm just might save up and buy a new character and just use that character, which I might just do. So yeah, so I'm gonna actually end it right here, and I'll see you guys in literally probably a millisecond. Yeah. Yeah, alright. Alright guys, we're back. And yeah, that took way longer than I thought it would. But we finally do have enough to buy a new character. So we're gonna go ahead and buy the spectacular character pack. I give you and let's read the description. This spectacular pack contains 5 items, and all or some guaranteed to unlock a rare, super rare character. Any remaining items are gravy salad. So which means any other items inside stickers in this one, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, and this one, are basically you can't get them. This only gets a character, and that is what we're gonna buy in 3, 2, 1. We got a engineer, electrician. We have 320 left. We're gonna go ahead and play some Team Vanquish. Team Vanquish, any normal, team deathmatch basically is what it is. If people are in the Call of Duty and things like that, or maybe Battlefield. This game resembles Battlefield way too much because it's made by Frostbite. I think that's who it is. Frostbite and PopCap makes people electric and get damage from that. I don't know. But we're gonna hopefully see. Okay, so engineer, electrician. I thought it was a mechanic. That's the guy. This is the guy that we just got, and we're gonna use him. But I have never used the electrician before. I'm not the electrician, the engineer. So that is what he does. Yeah, and every time you level up a character, it shows you what abilities you got. Like this, I have a microphone. And whatever it's called. Stuns, chompers, and all sort of whoa. Can you charge it? No, you can't charge it. Huh. I should have read the description to do that after the game, I guess. Can't get a hit on it. It is pretty slow, large. Rate of fire is what I meant to say. It got to be bad. Thank you, good zombie friend. Don't try to get some hits with this guy. The rate of fire is just a bad move that actually lead a shot. Oh, dang. Just 35 damage and some bro beam bomb got me. Whoa, I bounced. That was awesome. So, I do really recommend getting this game. It's a really fun, really, really fun, colorful game. Clones is super. Good job, zombie. You can color and make a plant have a dirt face. But, no, he doesn't have a face. Lol. That I think it worked that well. Engineer. No, you're not an engineer, actually. You are a scientist. Scientist can work. 28. Dang. This guy is actually pretty good. When he wants to be. Oh, Chomper. That's no way. Ooh, way Chomper. That's six. Alright, that's better than nothing. I think hitting the ground is more better. It does more damage. It has, I think, not as good to say, it has effect, but not as much. Flash damage is great. But that's about to get revived, but I found. Whatever. So, I'm not sure if you guys can really see but how colorful and pretty this game is. I mean, it is such a just amazing, pretty, good graphical game. You know, you guys can see me before I die or not. I got killed by a metal chomper. I think he's metal. He looks metal. Unrevivable. Yes, can't revive him. Instruments digested the thing. I guess that's how it works. I think either Y and RB. I'm pretty sure Y is you just use a bigger kind of thing. You don't dig, but you use like a jackhammer. Pretty sure that's what it's called, the jackhammer. RB, I don't know what RB does. But we will figure it out. Look at this little Viva Las Vegas. Veggies, you know, veggies. Hey! What's in the house? Whatever. I'll take it. Ah! Oh, dang it. I got packed in the back. I like how that, you know, might be able to look a hood on top. It's cool. Alright, so we're gonna see what I get this time. Oh, man! I got the jackhammer. And I got new challenges, so that was the best time when I just got. Game went back pretty quick, but the next game is going to take a little bit longer. Done. Next game we're going to play, Cubby's Guardians and Dragons. Kind of the more funner game mode of Blood of the Night, like 5 or 6. One of those two, it's not really a wide variety, but there is a lot of characters. Oh, excuse me, sorry, it's really late, not really late, I mean, if you live in the people of Chinatown, then, you know, it's like, 10 o'clock. Yeah, 10 o'clock. I We're playing on One Up Hills again. Flip, it's the same game. You start that. If it is the same game, and then, I guess we'll just try to plant. Which is isn't sweet, so we're gonna play the electrician again, so we have the jackhammer. Basically, it's just the fact that you know, so that's how I do, that's the line. So you can build stuff as types of people that you can do. It's a big thing, okay, it's a tool, a portal, and you get a lot of things for it. Nope, getting shot down by a garlic. These things are super, super looking. Look at it. Dang, I'm actually gonna try to get back to that. Because every time I kind of use it, you get 10 points for it. So, a lot of people end up using it. I'm just probably gonna keep it up. Man, you're protecting it, is what they're doing, I don't know what they're trying to say there. Yeah, but they're trying to protect it, but that's not gonna work, because I'm in the system. I shoot electric out of my... I shoot electric side at that on the side, out of my vocal blasting, which is obviously and I'm frozen, that just makes sense. I'll give it an S2. No, go away, S2. S2. No, I'm S2. Dang it. I died. No. Really? You're doing the game style? Really? He shows off? Oh. No, he's getting it. I mean, I'm gonna do this one. I don't care. It was close. Give me a lot of points. Because it does give me my points, but we gotta protect it. Build, hurry up and build it. Come on! Okay, built it. Come on. Getting shut down again by chicken garlic. Go away! Chicken garlic. Need to add your third bucket. I don't have. What the freak? Whoa, never seen a cactus like that. Flipping. Creepy, okay. They're capturing with the eggs. Oh, yeah, I forgot you can shoot while you're in that one. Oh, man, they're capturing it. I like it. No, you're gonna end up dead. I feel like when I was playing, this is a sort of match it was gonna take forever. It felt like I changed the matches, I wanna say 10 to 12 minute long. So it was really long match on. Wait a minute, these guys like couldn't beat me up. Okay, never mind. I was like, how did I? What's his name? This is the show called the Upstanding. Thanks very much. This is small. Oh man, this is a pretty much toxic piece. Oh, look at this cool shade. Look at this cool shade. Man. Look at that portal. Oh, my portal. Sweet. I can fuck around. Fine. I'm okay with that. I smile. Yeah. You found me in the Oh, that's right.
Ribbit!
Oh, that looks good. Good. Wow, okay. Oh, baby corn. Right? Oh, okay, you killed me with the corn strike. Kill me corn strike, or whatever it's called. Same count for the battlefield, I guess. So this is probably going to be, pretty long, depending on how fast this one goes. We go faster than the kingdom, so I'm probably going to be like, 10 video. Build a freaking toxic too. You know when they're coming after you, when you see the trail of toxic behind them. Man, they're just stupid. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. And they're probably gonna have these guys. I'm probably gonna leave them out. No, they're doing really good. So I don't have anything. I'm gonna have to judge the all-star. I'm gonna be the all-star. You guys kinda get the drift of doing different. Alright, that's a moderate damage. And 35 out of 10. 10. Put it in. There's about the same as a pea shooter. That's basically what I'm comparing to the pea shooter. So basically what it is. You put it in the classroom. Get him on, bro. Future Cactus. Future Cactus is like an awesome looking like half robot. And they charge up their shots when, they can. And they pull down the trigger. Trigger is to shoot, obviously. Dang it. Freaking cannon, coconut cannon. It's like, we're gonna get a win over after the fall. Okay, that's a potted plant. Potted plant. Put it in a pot. You go and shoot. It's kind of like a... just a plant of zombies, like the original. So what we have to do is basically get up into Katie's mansion. And I'm excited. Kind of creepy though. So yeah, you have to get into Katie's trip. Busy Dave's mansion. So zombies. Dang it. I just did the part of time though. There's a doom chain. Doom chain that explode into that kind of look. Should have also. Man, I'm tired of heck. Ugh, really, it's fun. Oh, look, finally, it's kind of pretty cool. I was like 2 feet away from the door. But we almost won. We need one more zombie into the mansion. And then it's really scary to pull me. It's been fun. I still don't know what that game is. No, that's it. Okay, I think it's just a lag shot from the silence. And yes, I am aware I just distracted by this. That's all kind of stuff. Dying. Oh, what? Man, freaking pieces. Tactics. Have 3D glasses on. So you have 24 seconds to get another zombie.
Alright, well, that is it, guys. Hope you like this part or episode of Plants and Zombies Garden. I'll talk to you guys later. Operation out.